Hi, this is Ronnie from R&R Importers, and today I'm gonna demo a brand new model we just received from Doogie. It's the Titans 2, the DG700, and this is the rugged heavy duty phone. So before we get to the phone, we quickly run through the specs. It's got a 4.5-inch QHD screen with IPS and OGS, quad-core processor running at 1.3 GHz, Android version 4.4. It's got 3G and 2G network, 1 GB RAM, 8 GB memory. It takes a micro SD card up to 64 GB, and then it has a 8-megapixel rear camera with 5-megapixel front camera. So in the box you just get a extra screen protector and your normal charger, and USB cable is in there, and then you also get the OTG cable. So basically with this you can charge other phones, you can connect a USB stick to transfer files, stuff like that. So maybe just quickly we're gonna demo this, because this has a 4000 mAh battery, which is nice and big, so it should last you quite a while. But if your friend's iPhone runs out of battery, then you can give him a boost with this. And then obviously you can also transfer files from the other phone, as long as it's an Android phone. So as you can see there, it is charging this phone as well. So that function definitely works. Okay, so moving on to the phone. Obviously up here you've got your USB port, you've got your headphone jack, and it's got this flip thing to keep dust and water and stuff out. At the bottom you've got your mic hole. On the sides you've got your power button. This is a dedicated button which you can select to open any app. So when you press this, it'll directly go to that app. The bottom you've got your capacitive touch buttons, back, home and menu. They're not backlit, so yeah, you'll feel it's got vibration feedback, so it's not a big issue. And then on the left you've got your volume up and down. You've got all these, or these two metal strips. I think it's steel because it's a heavy phone, much heavier than your normal phone. It's thick to accommodate the big battery and to make it more rugged. And then on the back you've got a very good strong flashlight with an 8-megapixel camera, and these are just some metal aluminium inserts. The rear cover removes, where you can remove the rear battery. Obviously it's got this rubber flip of rubber thing here on the back. This is to prevent water from coming in. Here's a removable back battery. You put your SD card in there and two SIM card slots. So this has to be properly put in. Otherwise, when it does rain or get moisture, it will go in there and you will damage your phone. Okay, and then this is leather, or crocodile look leather. I don't think it's real leather. Yeah, all in all, I'm pretty impressed with the build quality. It's really strong. I've did the few drop tests. I ran over it with a car. It stood the test, or withstood the tests, drop tests from about shoulder height and hip height three times on a hard surface. I did get some scuffs here and there on the metal. There's a mark, some marks there, but it came out working 100%. So let's go into the phone itself. It's got these swipe gestures, swipe to unlock, double tap home to lock this. You all got to set up. There are some other gestures that I've not activated, like music. So start and pause music by doing an M, swiping up to unlock the screen. Another feature it has is notification LED right up here. So it's green, red and blue, if I'm correct. When you receive messages, it's a green flashing light. When it's red, I think the battery is low, stuff like that. So I've used it a few days. The battery definitely lasts longer than your average smartphone. It's got 34%, and I took it off the charger yesterday at around 7 in the morning. It's now 4:33 the next day, and there's still 34% battery left. So it says 1 day, 4 hours at the moment. As soon as this thing goes into standby, the standby time of this thing will increase dramatically. It just doesn't use a lot of battery when it's in standby. So just while we're in the settings, you've got Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, hotknot. That's if you've got another Doogie with a MediaTek processor and it's got that, then you tap the faces to each other to transfer files and photos, stuff like that. Here you've got visitor mode, which you can activate. Then it will hide your call logs, SMS messages, pictures, stuff like that. Audio profiles, display, gesture motion. That's stuff like flip to mute. Then you turn the phone, it will turn silent when you get a call. Answer the call by income or swing when incoming call. So this is when you get a call, you put it to your ear, it'll answer. And when you're on speaker phone, when you put it on your ear, it'll go to your earphone. And then double tap to lock, which is activated. 3-point screenshot, that's activated. So you pull 3 fingers from the top and it makes a screenshot. Storage, this is split between your apps and stuff for photos, videos, that kind of thing. So for apps, you've got 1.4 gig. And then for you got 4.7 around there for videos, pictures and other stuff. And then you can mount a SD card as well. Okay, then power saving mode. It's now on smart saving mode. When you activate power saving mode, it'll dim the screen, turn off Wi-Fi, stuff like that, and the thing will probably last a few weeks. Okay, so smart saving mode, there you can decide when it will switch to power saving mode at 10 or 30 or 20%. So this is if you're out in the bush or wherever and then you want to keep the phone on as long as possible without charging it. So then you're going to use that. Smart button, this is the one here. At the moment it's double press to open application, long press for camera. So double press, you've got your torch on, and as you can see, it's nice bright. And then if you hold it, it goes into the camera and it'll take a picture. Okay, while we're in the pictures, there are some stuff. I already took some videos. There's one video I'd like to show, but I have to warn you that these phones are not waterproof, definitely not waterproof, water resistant. So that's when it rains, there's moisture in your air, your clothes are wet, stuff like that. This is not meant to go underwater. But anyway, this is a video I took. Okay, so that's underwater video. After that, I was in the water quite a while. It did get some moisture inside the back camera. In the flash, I could see moisture. So do not try and attempt and use this phone underwater or leave it underwater for a long time. I was quite impressed with the camera. Camera quality is nice. Took very nice pictures. Colors are nice and good reproduction of the colors. Okay, and video quality is also nice. Okay, and then obviously it's got the proximity sensor here, so you can scroll through your photos, stuff like that. From your home menu, you can also go through your home screens by swiping across the proximity sensor or the light sensor. Okay, some other functions. Obviously, people like buying this phone, they might need GPS. So I have tested it. This is currently indoors. Let's just check. It's currently on high accuracy, so we put it on device only, so it's only GPS that's working. So outdoors, it's pretty quick to get a fix. Indoors takes a little longer. Okay, so there you've got the fix. Okay, so that's GPS. Then we can move on. Okay, so obviously, people that want to listen to music and stuff, the volume on the loudspeaker is not that loud, but it's not too bad either. So not too bad. But it could be a little bit loud, I'd say. And then there are people that like to play games, so we can quickly go into a game. And as you can see, I just got an email and it's flashing a blue light. Okay, so we'll just quickly go dead trigger. Okay, so the 1 gig RAM is more than enough to play these games. Okay, obviously to check all your open apps, you hold the home button and you can clear it to free some RAM. Okay, and then maybe just quickly go into web browser. Not Namibian. Currently connected to Wi-Fi, and as you can see, web pages loads nice and quick. Double tap to zoom. Okay, and then maybe quickly check YouTube. Okay, so as you can see, I've got the notification. Oh, it's from Facebook. And once I've checked the notifications, or the light will go off. Music. Okay, so that's YouTube. I hope I've covered most of the stuff. Obviously it's got Android 4.4 as well. It's got got Google Now activated, so you can say, okay Google, will it rain tomorrow?
Yes, the forecast for tomorrow in Comas is 30 degrees with a chance of storm.
Okay, so you can activate that from any screen via your Google Now settings or Google search settings. And then you've got your Play Store, where you download over a million apps, games, stuff like that. WhatsApp and those kinds of things. Then you've got your phone, maps, messaging, music, people, videos, voice search, to do. You've got your calendar and your clock for alarms, calculator, stuff like that. App lock is another function that comes in here. So you can lock certain apps. So if someone else is going to use your phone, then you can lock like your gallery or messaging or phone. If your kid is going to play with a thing and you don't want them to call random people, you can lock your phone, stuff like that. So yeah, you're going to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so here you can decide what you want to lock. So then to get in there, they're going to need to put in the password. So that's your phone. So now your kid won't be able to call random people. So to unlock it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you can do your calls and stuff. Okay, so just to wrap it up, I think this is a great device for those people that really want something rugged, something that can take a bit of water. Some people maybe in the construction industry or a lot of outdoor activities where you know your phone is gonna get a bit of abuse, then this is a really great option. Because most of these types of phones, they come with old operating systems, low processing speed, bad cameras and stuff. And what Doogie did with this one is they updated it with pretty recent and updated camera and software and processor wise. So I think people like these types of phones are really going to enjoy this, and it feels solid, it feels very well built, it looks good with the metal inserts, and it just looks like it can handle or take some punishment. So we do have we do have them in store at the moment, so do come and check them out and you can personally see what it's all about. So thanks for watching, bye.
Okay.